inertial sensors from SICK are used across different industries to solve leveling and positioning tasks. Inside our inertial sensors, the MEMS technology is used to generate the information we need to generate the right output signal. MEMS stands for Micro-Electro-Mechanical Systems and enables compact dimensions and very precise sensors. The acceleration sensor consists of a signal processing chip and a capacitor with a micromechanical comb structure. The distance between the microstructures determines the capacity of this capacitor. The blue part of the structure is movable. Depending on acceleration or deceleration, the two frames change their position relative to each other. The resulting change in capacity is detected by the integrated electronics, converted into a measured value, and then output into a voltage signal. SICK inertial sensors based on MEMS technology are compact, reliable, and precise.